The 2012 Non-Retina MacBook Pro was the last truly upgradable and repairable laptop that Apple made. The RAM can be upgraded to 16GB, the hard drive can be replaced with an SSD, and most importantly, the battery can be easily removed and replaced. Even if these machines are almost 10 years old, you can keep them alive and performing well with very little effort. Today, we're going to show you how easy it is to replace the battery in a 2012 Non-Retina MacBook Pro. This process is extremely similar for all 13 and 15-inch MacBook Pros from 2009 to 2012, but you should always follow the guide on iFixit.com for your specific machine. There are usually some differences, like type of screw used, that can make a difference. For this 2012 13-inch MacBook Pro, you'll need the following tools: a Phillips 00 screwdriver, a TriPoint Y0 screwdriver, a spudger, and your replacement battery. We also recommend you use a magnetic mat. It's great for organization, and even though there aren't many screws involved in this repair, the magnetic mat will keep them in place. Before you begin your repair, discharge your battery to below 20%. This will make the process much safer in the event you accidentally puncture or damage your battery during the repair. Once you're ready to begin, flip the machine over so the lower case is facing you. Then grab your Phillips 00 driver and remove the 10 screws securing the rear case to your MacBook Pro. The screws are different sizes, so make sure you make a note of that on your magnetic mat. With all the screws removed, grab the lower case with both hands and lift it up and off. Set it somewhere safe for later. Next, use the flat end of your spudger to disconnect the battery from the logic board. Once you have it out of its socket, make sure you lift it up and away completely so that it doesn't make contact by accident. In this 2012 MacBook Pro, we have two tri-point screws securing the battery to the upper case. Your machine may have a different type or number of screws to remove, so double-check on the guide specific to your device. If your battery has an attached pull tab, use it to lift and remove the battery from the well in the upper case. Now, we're ready for our new battery. Grab your new battery and place it in the well of the upper case. Reinstall your tri-point screws, and then reconnect the battery by pressing the battery connector into the socket on the logic board, making sure it's fully inserted. Grab the lower case you had previously set aside and lay it back down in the correct orientation. Once it's in place, go ahead and reinsert the 10 screws to secure the lower case to the machine. With all that done, your reassembly is complete, but you still need to make sure to calibrate your new battery. To do this, charge it to 100%, then leave it charging for 2 more hours. Then use your MacBook Pro until the battery is completely drained. Once again, charge it to 100%, and you should be good. If you're looking to replace your MacBook Pro battery, head on over to iFixit.com. We've got kits that include all the parts and tools you'll need to do this repair.